Bye. We're here.
We are out here. Here.
So, as I mentioned earlier, that this day is very special because we'll be featuring the most, not the most, but the
first.
There's two shops, the first one in Kuching, and it's only located at Plaza Merdeka.
Yes.
So, here we are at Nene Chicken.
Nene Chicken.
If you like,
Saranghaeyo,
apa kabar? If you like, if you like Korean food,
yeah. So, if you like Korean food, if you like chicken,
mungkin
kita orang minat gila mana-mana. So,
yes. Korean people like to eat chicken.
Yes.
And Nene actually means yes.
Yes, chicken.
Yeah. Let's move forward. Come on, let's go.
Very, that one.
Korean, very Korean.
Korean.
So, we just landed at their, not landed lah. We just arrived at their, this one, their counter. And you wanna say, annyeonghaseyo, apa kabar? Apa kabar macam?
Apa kabar macam?
So, we wanna try all types of sauce that is available inside, because we're going to tell our flavors of sauce that we're gonna tell our friends. We wanna try spicy, mala, bulgogi, snowy veggie. What else?
Snowy cheese, right?
Snowy cheese, yes. We wanna try that. And then you just bikin you punya.
Yeah.
You know, bikin you punya lah. Okay.
Okay.
On. Oh, we just sit down there first. Yes. Thank you so much. Bro, we just wanna tell them, okay? I know you're so busy.
Yeah, okay.
You just let us know about the flavors and you know ingredients inside before we try lah.
Okay. So this flavor is called bulgogi.
Bulgogi.
Bulgogi, yeah.
Yes.
Bulgogi, the taste more like soy sauce with garlic.
Soy sauce with garlic.
Okay, right. And then this one is chicken, spicy sauce, huh? This one is spicy, not spicy, because it's sweet and very juicy.
Oh, right. Soy
sauce. We call it spicy.
Soy
sauce. Yeah, spicy. And then this one is our. So this flavor is more powdery, So we call this snowing veggie.
Okay.
Snowing veggie. It tastes like more like seaweed. A bit salty. That's like a seaweed lah. Alright.
Okay.
And then this one is, if you like cheese, this one is what we call
cheese,
it snowing cheese.
Cheese lover.
Yes. Snowing cheese. Alright.
Hearts.
So basically, it tastes like cheese lah.
Yeah. Okay.
And then this one is mala.
Mala.
Mala. A bit spicy.
Okay.
And the taste and the what? The smell like a cinnamon lah. There's a cinnamon.
Oh, and cinnamon.
Jose, thank you so much.
Okay.
We will enjoy this.
Okay.
We will let you guys know later what else that we need.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Jose. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Thank you. 감사합니다.
是紫菜的, 它又没有骨头的. 所以 this is bulgogi, huh?
Bulgogi.
Bulgogi, 不辣的, 它稍微 甜一点. 这一个呢是 spicy 的 juicy 的咯，所以这个是紫菜的，它会比较 偏干一点咯，所以这个是没有骨头的，这个也没有骨头，这个是cheese的，过后这是麻辣的，这个是中辣啦，中辣也是 OK 啦。
First bite.
Snap that. Huh?
Wow. Yummy. Juicy and
it's not dry, the chicken inside, no?
Memang sangat juicy. Nya masak, tapi nya juicy.
sangat sama. Yang pun bau sedap.
First bite. Oh, amazing lah.
它的鸡肉真的是很嫩。 又没有那种怎么说呢？因为有些有时候那个鸡腿哦，或者是什么哦，有那个味道啊，你那个鸡啊，米奶的，新的有新的味道这样子啊。可是这个是很新鲜哦。是啊，kimchi，we try kimchi.
Okay, let's try the this one. Let's try the boneless. This one is snowy cheese.
We try, huh? We run to butter. Mom, bro, I take for you. Yang pun powder cheese sangat-sangat pekat, padat, semua lah. Nang nyaman.
Plaza Merdeka is not just a shopping mall for locals and tourists, but of course, we would like to bring you the best food, the best surprises, and the best giveaway. Let me show you my facial expression. This one is Rishi, but let me show you a
face. Rishi, Rishi.
Rishi, okay.
I think one
will take this. No. Let's show it.
Wow.
Okay.
Sedap gila.
Alright. Sidi. Sidi. So this time, kita coba dulu. Suka masa-masa manis. Itu adalah pilihan kita orang. Nah, masa-masa manis, yang manisnya juga terlalu manis. Yang nya terlalu masam juga, yang sedang-sedang.
And of course, thank you to Nene Chicken for having us today. And once again, thank you so much because you've given us opportunity to talk about the food. You know guys, like what I said earlier, all you have to do is to tune in to our Facebook page, follow, like, share, and our YouTube channel.
Yes,
because
correct.
We will announce all the events, activities, giveaways dalam Facebook page. If you don't want to be left out and you want to be the first one to see what's next for next week, what are we giving away, please tune in to our Facebook page and to our YouTube as well. So once again, thank you so much, Amanda and Priscilla.
Thank you, Sam.
Yes.
Prisamanda.
Prisamanda. Prisamanda. Wow.
Prisamanda.
Prisamanda. Wow. That's a cool name, man.
Yes.
I'm just joking, but hashtag we love Plaza Merdeka.
Yeah.
We love to eat. Thank you so much once again, and we hope to see you again next week.
So?
Okay. Anything else you guys want to say?
No. We thank just you so thank much. You so much for you guys.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Jumpa lagi.